A Puppy Called Puberty by Adrian Mitchell. It was like keeping a puppy in your underpants. A secret puppy you weren't allowed to show anyone, not even your best friend or your worst enemy. You wanted to pat him, stroke him, cuddle him, all the time, but you weren't supposed to touch him. He only slept 5 minutes at a time. Then suddenly he'd perk up his head, in the middle of a school medical examination, and always on bus rides. So you had to climb down from the upper deck, all bent double to smuggle the puppy off the bus, without the buxom conductress spotting your wicked and ticketless stowaway. Jumping up, wet-nosed, eagerly wagging, he only stopped being a nuisance when you were alone together, pretending to be doing your homework, but really gazing at each other through hot and hazy daydreams of those beautiful schoolgirls on the bus, with kittens bouncing in their sweaters.